they barely do that, so she invited me for
that's
that.
Why that's why her body is that's why her body is so have a lot of muscles.
She invited me for that and the standing board. Standing board, right? So just like kayak you stand, but then
oh really? I thought they were just like they were just all sitting in the
That is kayak, but the other one is standing board. On that, you just stand, just like the surfing board, but you stand and then kayak glide with the pedal.
So how many person can do the one kayak board?
I think two or three.
Really, how to do that?
Two.
Oh. Yeah. After the 2 to 3 game badminton, I'll just go central first. And if I go to TST, so I will really drop in TST.
You can meet me at exit C2.
C2 in Tichua. Tichua? Yeah. Tichua? No.
TST.
Chinchachoy. Because I'm from Tichua. I was thinking. Okay, so exit C2.
Yeah.
6:15. Okay, I can manage.
Next Sunday, you are available?
I will just tell you if.
Okay.
Usually, I won't available if my employer will change my holiday. So, but usually. She will tell me 1 month before.
Okay.
She's like that. Because she know I have a lot of activity every Sunday, so she will tell me in advance.
Okay.
You know, they call me And then I didn't tell your address.
Oh.
Really, because the guy called me and then, are you Karen Jane? I'm like, yes, this is from Kowloon, center like this. Oh, yeah, yeah. And your address is Tinchuwai? He knows my address. Really?
How come? I don't know.
Because I don't know. He really knows my address, so I can't change my. I mean, the one you called me, because he already knows that I'm from Tinchuwai. He told me, so you're from Tinchuwai? I was like, oh yeah, but you know, I because he just called me and it's like a chappy, so we really didn't talk that good. So to be safe, I really send him a message, like your address and my name and my ID number, so that maybe, oh my god, maybe I will be rejected because Pratik told me. So I just send this your address, so maybe that's why. I was just wait for you to tell me like, oh, Wong, it's rejected because that is, oh my gosh, how about that?
But it got approved, like I think Wednesday or something. So
yeah.
They created an ID. Now I don't need to use your like ID directly. Before I create an account now, so I can log in with account.
So if you still use my ID next Sunday, so they will not call me.
Now they will.
They will not call me.
It's like one time only.
I don't usually put some money on my phone because at home we have Wi-Fi and here have Wi-Fi. Everywhere have Wi-Fi, so I didn't spend money for my phone. It's really good. It's really good.
He is good in all the games. I think
yeah.
Other than this, he may be good in tennis, football. And
yeah, yeah. It's really good. And you know, when he taught me the squash, and then I was like, oh, so this is how it looks like. it's hard, really.
Actually, squash, if you play like 20 minutes, you can sweat a lot than badminton and other games.
So I thought he was college student, right? Then he was just like, no, I'm working already. I finished my college. Because he's too young to book. But he's not. He's working already.
Here actually you need to control the
ball,
the force, because the table is limited, you know.
Mm.
In badminton you can hit like full power, here you cannot do it.
That's why I prefer to play like, I will give my home force, like badminton or lawn tennis. I can play lawn tennis and volleyball.
Table tennis is really boring, you know, actually. If you
really?
Some players, they told me, even I feel
but
like...
But you sweat. You sweat also if you're playing lawn, I mean table tennis.
Yes. If you play like very fast, if you go down to the table tennis room, just next to the badminton, and you see the Chinese player there.
They will have a rally.
You can see them, watch them sometimes. They always play.
And you have to get all the balls on the floor.
Usually only if you are good, then you just need one more. No, it's okay. It's okay. Thank you. You can try.
I can play that. And all the balls will be on floor. Even when I come back and playing badminton, it's really hard for me to play again. Because it's been an ages that I didn't play. So the first time I tried to contact you, you're full, right?
Yeah.
The very first time, so I was like, oh, maybe I can't really play badminton anymore. I was, you know, I give up because I was just like, oh, I can't really play badminton anymore.
Now the players are less because they go for hiking or other things.
Oh, for me it's the opposite. I stop hiking. Yeah, really, because every Sunday I go hiking or I go beach or I go cycling. Yeah, from, you know, shopping to
Taimato.
No, I didn't go to Kowloon Moon, that's too far already. Taipu?
Taimato.
But shopping to Taipu.
Okay.
I tried that, but shopping to Kowloon Moon, that's too far. So my friends can go there, but I cannot. That's too far for me. I stopped at all. When I play badminton, I stopped all of that.
Before, the beaches were closed, right?
Yeah.
That's why I was having too many players, but now the beaches are open.
Yeah, open. Yeah.
That's why they all are going to hiking.
But hiking is not good for this. The
yeah,
weather.
Yes.
Yeah. Summer is not really good this year. It's too hot. I usually go on hiking when winter start and the end of the winter. But summer, I cannot.
In between, the sports center were closed, so players ask, we go for hiking, then we go for hiking.
You really, did you organize hiking also?
But if the sports center are closed, then only our expert.
Is there some times that the sports center is closed also?
Because of the virus, but now it's okay.
So last year, did you really experience that the center is closed? Oh, okay.
Okay, two times But for me, it's like waste of money. Like I book in advance, and then they will tell on Wednesday, oh, now it's closed. So Saturday, Sunday, everything is gone.
Oh, yeah.
And the refund is like, you know, after 6 months.
Oh my gosh.
Like, you spend so much money and then you wait for 6 months. And they will pay you like, you know, like not in like 600 together. They will pay it like 100, 100.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100.
Yeah, that's bad.
That's why I put the rule like if someone drops out, then I just ban for 3 months.
Yeah, that's, yeah, because it's so hard for you to book the court and. And you pay first, right?
And even I'm not making any profit. Like other groups, they are making profit because they put like 8 to 10 players. So they get 60,
yeah,
so they can make 600, But I just put 4 players. So
yeah.
It's like 120. And the shuttle is very costly. Like, you know, it's like one shuttle is like $50. Just one shuttle.
Yeah.
The box is like 200 or something. And even then I have to.
You even and your R is even cheaper.